You took your time. I was beginning to think you'd stood me up.
Why would I do that? Is everything prepared anyway?
I've sorted two subtle distractions for you, and you've got a route down to the rear garden. I brought the drone along in case the shit starts to fly. It'll deal with a handful of guards, but don't rely on it. Its core will deplete after a few round trips.
Excellent. I knew I was right to get you on board, Vetrall.
Nobody else would have been gullible enough. Anyway, I'll spot from here. We'll keep in touch via the comm system. You ready?
Sounds good. Let's do this. I assume I use this zip wire to get down.
Of course. Look, don't fuck this up, Teriel.
When have I ever? All right, don't answer that. You do your job, my friend, and I'll do mine.
Always a confident arsehole. How can you go unnoticed when you're so busy showing off?
Listen up, Teriel. That's the main entrance over there. You see those broad sweep security cameras? If they spot you, this whole place will light up like a unification day parade. Use that fancy bionic eye of yours. Enter sense mode. Follow the cables to the security booth and disable the cameras from there.
Why don't you do your job, Vetrall, and let me do mine? I know what I'm doing.
Ah, don't worry, I'll do mine. I'll trigger the distraction near the security booth to clear your path. When you're taking care of the cameras, I'll set the other distraction off.
trigger my distractions. Here we go! Okay, now's your chance. Get inside and disable the security system. Hurry!
Thank you.
Give me a hand here, Vatic. I'm in the private chambers. There's all sorts of expensive-looking crap in here. Which one's the cipher?
From the energy readings I'm getting, I'd say it's none of them. The cipher's somewhere else.
Right, Vatic. I'm in a big room full of artifacts and weird stuff.
Go in sense mode. Have a look around. There might be some sort of secret entrance to the cipher chamber.
That's one big, ugly mushroom monster.
I'd be devastated if you got your head stuck up a mushroom monster's ass and I wasn't there to see it.
Ah, oh, you'll appreciate this, Vatic. An innocent-looking book on an everyday shelf. Somewhere there'll be a switch.
The classics never die, do they?